Words of hope echo in my soul again.